Nah. No, we love what we have in here. I don't even think that's close to being a true story. But that's the nature of the game right now. It's more so about free agency, the business side of basketball, than it is the real game. So, nothing's far-fetched when it comes to stories and headlines and clicks. But what should be about the game is getting farther and farther away from the real game.
Is it interesting to see at least people talking about whether that's going to happen? So many teams maneuvering, especially around you guys?
It's not interesting. I mean, because you turn on TV, you turn on anything that has to do with basketball, it's less about the game, more about this stuff. Pure basketball player, pure fan of the game. At this point, it's pretty sick.
How much of it is good, how much of it is bad?
The
NBA is the most popular.
Yeah, but I mean, we understand you want to grow the business of the game. We understand that. LeBron James is the biggest name in basketball. And for the last 2 years, everybody's been wondering where he's going to go and if he's unhappy in Cleveland. So I understand that part. It's fun to see that suspense, but we're just getting away from the real game. We're getting away from what really matters, and that's just playing ball and getting better and enjoying the game. So more so people enjoy that type of stuff in basketball, and I get it. And it's also going to just make our game bigger, but I don't know if we want to grow it that way. You know what I mean? I get it, though.
What was the first thing that went through your mind when you saw that?
Just like a couple years ago, me coming here, nobody would have thought that. So it's part of me as a basketball player. It's just like, let's just worry about basketball. And then on the other side, we know this is business as well. And a lot of crazy things have happened since I've been in the league. And a lot of, and even when years in the future, it's going to be even crazier things that's going to happen. So I just want people to enjoy what